Be chillin' at the cave, hear a crash, oh fuck tribunal.jpg, whip out my 45mm handgun, pray to Colt Koch, sneak downstairs, see two motherfuckers carrying my heart of Lorcan, not this time, bitch! I fire at one of them. His chest explodes, demolishes heart of Lorcan. He goes down. Other dude starts to run. Fire three shots rapidly. First one knocks hole in the wall the size of a Dwemer. Second hits the guy's arm. It goes flying off with an arc of blood. Third hits his head. Bullet goes through, taking his head with it. Tears top half of my front door completely off. My arm is now broken in 8 places. I can make my arm wiggle like my semi-flaccid dick. Have to go to hospital. Have to get new heart of Lorcan. Have to get new wall. Have to get new door. MFW, it's all worth it.